Hello YouTube again, this is Michael. We're gonna make another short video here. Oh, that's not the button. Okay, there it is. Alright, we're still up here in Colville. Let's see if we can get us a short little run here. Grand Coulee. Haven't been there yet. Let's go Grand Coulee. Let's do that. Let's run us another load here.
Oh, look, a pretty truck. Yes.
Turn. Oh, good. Pickup point's right around the corner. There's my double trailers I pulled last time. Wait for traffic. I don't see anything. We're going. All right. Freight market. Load. All right, how much is that paying? 66.52. Much is this paying? 91.19. Yep, we'll do that. There they are. Let's get turned into position here. Back it up. Nailed it. Coupling, and here we go. 176 miles. Double trailers. He's far enough away. He's got brakes.
Come on, gas it, go!
Bigger way do we pull it? 57,000 pounds. Three hours out. Oop, wrong button. Thank you. Alex. You're messing up my vibe here, man. Come on, FedEx.
Move! Get out of the way! Get out of the way! Get out of the way!
I don't know if trying to pass him would be a good idea. There's a truck. Let's give it a shot. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, go, 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 go. Get it, get it.
Woo!
Wow, that was kind of close, wasn't it? That was cutting it close. Let's see, now we can actually run a decent speed instead of being stuck behind a FedEx truck. Not too far from reality there. Alright, here we go. 155. Good to get some sleep and some fuel. Way station coming up, but that doesn't give me fuel or sleep. That doesn't help me at all. No, I will not pull into your way station. You cannot give me a ticket because I have traffic offenses turned off. I know. There you go, get out of the way. Get out of the bloody way. Double trailers, about the only thing I could do is park my trailers here in the middle of the road and then pull into that truck dealership to get some sleep and then pull back out here and pick up my trailers and go. So don't necessarily want to do it that way.
God, it is extreme.
Finish the whole thing?
Okay. My daughter was eating a frozen pizza. Warmed up, of course. Cooked it in the oven earlier. She didn't eat it all, so we put the rest of it in the fridge. She just now finished it. Good job. Bye.
Bouncy seat.
Whoa.
Hope there's somewhere to get fuel and sleep along this road. Running in higher gear at lower RPM to try to save some fuel. It's not helping my sleep, my rest, but see what happens. Merges into a single lane. Come on, bus. There you go. Alright, you'll probably see what it's like to fall asleep at the wheel here. The screen goes completely black for a few seconds, and then you wake up a quarter mile down the road from where you were. Well, this little trick to save fuel seems to be working. I got plenty of fuel to make it where I'm going, but I'm afraid I'm going to pass out going down the road. No, I'm getting tired. Hope if I start passing out, I pass out on a straight stretch of road. Oh God, I should have got sleep and fuel before I started this load. Oh well. Now you get to see what happens. I don't know what happens when you completely run out of fuel. I have no idea. But I know if you run out of rest, you screen goes completely black. And for about 5 or 6 seconds, and then pops back up. And while the screen goes black, you have absolutely no control over the truck or anything. Just the screen goes black, and you go to sleep driving, and then you wake up about a quarter mile down the road. Well, here it goes. Any second now, it's gonna fall asleep. No rest area or truck stop. Let's see how close we are to something. Oh my God. I am so far away from fuel and sleep. Oh my God. Oh, I got enough fuel to make it to the fuel stop. Alright. Carry on. I got enough fuel to make it. Let's just see how far we can make it before it passes out. Installments in total of $3,000. It's not too bad. All right, give me a little power to pull this hill. Come on. Shh. No barking. Why are you barking at me for? What are you barking? Railroad crossing. Making it. He hasn't passed out on us yet. Okay, I'm making a video.
Okay.
I'll be done in a minute.
Okay.
Wife's on her way home. I know I'm getting tired. I'm trying. Fuel is first. We are running on fumes. Oh my God. Drop the trailer. I just dropped the trailer. All that traffic behind me. Alright, we're just gonna refuel here real quick and then back up to our trailer. That's hilarious. Oh man. I just dropped the trailer in the middle of the street. I'm blocking traffic with it. Alright, let's watch our mirrors. It just dropped the trailer in the middle of the street. That's freaking hilarious. Alright. Let's see if we can pull into this rest area. See what this looks like. How much fun is this gonna be? What does this look like? Looks like I can pull all the way through, maybe. Come on, give me the sleep symbol. Alright. Watching this upper right mirror over here to link back up to my trailer. Alright. Let's get this delivered. Everybody coming? No.
Walmart trailer. Okay, wipers off.
I think mommy's here. Yep. Okay. Groceries. Leveled up. Just in time. Alright. All this craziness. Well, if you like this silly little video, then hit like and smash the subscribe button and ring the little notification bells to get more notifications every time I post a new video. Alright, well, that's it. Thanks for watching, and have a good day. Bye-bye.